This is a very interesting, very old antique trombone with this very unusual valve here. This is called a trill valve, and unlike the normal triggers that you might have on a trombone, it exists only to lower the pitch by a semitone. And unlike most normal valves that you get today, this is simply a standard piston valve like you might get on a trumpet or a cornet, and it does this.